Right, the wind is from the west. The wind is from the west. So what we're going to do is we're going to come at a little bit of an angle, like this. So we're coming with a headwind. Does that make sense? Because runway 17 is still in use. Okay.
But we can practice our rotation down.
No, we can't because we don't. No, because we don't have any room to go around. So we're just going to practice a steep approach.
Okay.
So slow it down a little bit. Remember, there's our steep angle. So we need to lower the collective here. And it's getting. So there's your steep angle. And now it's just nice and controlled. Yeah. So just nice and slow. That's good. We're coming down.
Seems too steep.
It's a little bit steep, but all we need to do is control our rate of descent. So a little bit of power. Right, we control our rate of descent. We have to come down nice and slow. So you don't ever want to force yourself to come down vertical, but you just have to control your descent rate.